Welcome to biology, the center study of life. Savannah, notice the regions represent the savanna, and the photo, a typical savanna in Kenya. Distribution, equatorial and sub-equatorial regions, as shown this figure. Precipitation, rainfall, which is seasonal, average 30 to 50 centimeters per year. The dry season can last up to 8 or 9 months. Temperature, the savanna is warm year-round, averaging 24 to 29 Celsius degree, but with somewhat more seasonal variation than in tropical forests. Plants, the scattered trees found in the savanna are often thorny with reduced leaf surface area and apparent adaptation to the relatively dry conditions. Fires are common in the dry season, and the dominant plant species are fire adapted and tolerant of seasonal end of grass or seasonal drought grasses and forbs, which make up most of the ground cover, grow rapidly in response to seasonal rains and are tolerant of grazing by large mammals and other herbivores animals. Large herbivores mammals such as wild bee and zebras and their predators including lions and hyenas are common inhabitants. However, the dominant herbivores are actually insects, especially termites. During seasonal droughts, grazing mammals must migrate to other parts of the savanna with more forage and scattered watering holes. Humans' impact. The earliest humans appear to have lived on savanna. Fires set by humans may help maintain this biome. Cattle ranching and overhunting have led to declines in large mammals populations.